Cowbomb Wigan. I am, as always, Steve the Power Passy, and it's just me today, just doing the commentary on my own as I've been abandoned. Markaev, really, really good wrestler pedigree, ranked the number one wrestler for his age and weight in the country. And Michael Hayes, nephew of Stephen Hayes, the Hammer Jiu-Jitsu coach, and has some really, really good Jiu-Jitsu all of his own. I think there might have been an accidental blow to the face there. And under C class rules, there are no headshots whatsoever anywhere. Ref just bringing a halt to that. Touch of gloves. Clearly accidental. A big slam from Mo there, the takedown. Trapped in half guard. And Steve with double overhooks there. Trying to control his hand, possibly sweeping, prevent him from passing his guard. But really, really heavy shoulder pressure there from Mo. He's trying to sneak his knee through. So he's had to posture up. Oh, heavy shots there from Mo. Heavy shots. And the knees to the body. It's all legal. And again, oh, he's really going after that body. Heavy ground and pound from Mohammed. Heavy ground and pound. He needs to be careful though, because some of those strikes really close to the face. It's just relentless. Steve looking the referee. I think those shots have worried him slightly. Just needs to try and compose himself here. Mohammed went for the armbar. Well defended by Michael. Michael's trying to slip out the back here. Mohammed maintaining top control, utilising the old school headlock to maintain his position. But looks like that Mike's going to sneak out, see if he can pop the head out and take his back. Mohammed's content here to try and maintain this position. Oh, there you go, he's popped his head out. Oh, well turned around there, Mohammed, just to maintain his top position. Landed in the guard of Michael Hayes, sorry. Mohammed just seems to be bullying his opponent here a little bit. He may be a year younger than Michael Hayes, but he is about 5 kilos heavier. And maybe that weight that Michael's starting to feel now. Oh, well done by Michael, standing up. He's about to be slammed again. Wild kicks. Wild to end the round. Good round by both lads. I have to say, that was a fairly dominant round for Mohammed. It's a relentless pace here that Mohammed's putting on Michael. Be quite hard for anyone to contend with, to be honest. Over in the hammer corner there, we've got Andrew Thomas offering some words of advice to his fighter. And Steve Hayes, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu coach. And Eddie Johnson, which is the hammer wrestling coach himself, a national champion. But over here, the Carbon coach, we've got Mike Grundy. Professional MMA fighter, Commonwealth bronze medalist in wrestling. So, doesn't get much better than that. We go round two. Oh. Mohammed kicked the leg out from underneath Michael there. Dived on his man. Looks like he's looking for a dart. He is trapped in half guard. That's tight. Is it in? It was quite tight that. Michael's trying to defend it. He's doing well. Oh. Looks really deep that he's just trying to sink that in. He's just trying to get his hips closer to his man. But Michael's got enough space there to fight that off. Good defense there from Michael. Think he's safe there. Mohammed just slowly trying to maintain that dominance. Back into side control now. Relentless from Mohammed here. Knee on belly, slides through to mount. Dropping shots. Passes up, stands up. Hammer fist. Heavy blows. Knee. Oh, that was close. That was very close to an illegal shot there. Again, just all action, this lad. All action. Just doesn't stop. You have to watch the upkick still, as long as you don't land on the face.
Don't stop!
Again, oh! He's just relentless, this lad. Never stops. Punishing Michael here underneath him, punishing with these shots. I think Michael's just trying to look for a breather to try and get some space, but he's really struggling here. Because as soon as he gets to one position, Mohammed's turning. And sometimes he's reckless in what he does. But he switches from one thing to another. Different attacks, ground and pound, working a submission, diving on arm bars, guillotines, dart strokes, making a dart stroke now as we speak. It's going to be tough to finish that from here. Oh, he's tapped him. Yeah. What a performance. Yeah.